reducing the speed limit in Oklahoma is a viable option, but one most drivers here aren't likely to easily accept.
Oklahoma has to do their part to maintain our air quality, and vehicle transport emissions are one of our largest sources of emissions.
But what's really polluting our air are coal-powered plants in Texas, according to a study funded by the Sierra Club. The study attributes as many as 64 days of harmful levels of smog in Oklahoma, all thanks to Texas coal plants.
We've already started to take action with the state, as well as with organizations both in Texas, Louisiana, Arkansas, and Oklahoma, to force the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality to review their permits that they're issuing for these coal-fired power plants.
But Texas is resisting. Still, Oklahoma is fighting back. Our attorney general sent a letter to officials in Texas stressing that they comply with environmental laws. People we talked to here suggested Oklahoma do whatever it takes to keep our air safe.
Well, in my opinion, I think we should sue them, because if they're going to be damaging people and it's coming to our air and their air, other people's air, then it's not good.
We're told a lawsuit is the last resort. So Oklahoma is hoping Texas takes the high road and does the right thing. Now, six more power plants are scheduled to be built in Texas. But again, Oklahoma and the Sierra Club, they are talking to Texas, hoping that they listen and pay attention. Reporting live from Northeast Oklahoma City, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, thank you, Wendell. Right now, nearly 30 coal-powered plants are operating, permitted, or proposed in Texas.